Garlic and honey are known for their health benefits, whether when used together or separately. In certain cases, garlic and honey can be more beneficial than others, say men. For example, consuming these two can boost their sex drive and can help fight a fungal infection. Why garlic and honey does wonders for men? Welcome back, viewers! Garlic is a kitchen staple, as it's commonly used in various foods. On the other hand, honey is well loved by many because it makes a great, healthier substitute for sugar. But when consumed together, they do wonders for men's health. Aside from boosting the libido, garlic and honey also lower the risk of getting heart disease. Honey in particular is also known to increase testosterone levels. Do we have your attention now? Continue watching to learn more. Number 1. Improve sex drive. Garlic contains allicin, an ingredient that increases blood flow to the sexual organs. In other words, it acts as a mild aphrodisiac. On another note, we all know that eating garlic causes awful breath, which can repulse your partner. This is where honey comes in. Mixing it with honey can help counter the pungent smell. Best of all, honey also helps increase sexual desire and sexual prowess. Ever wondered how the term honeymoon got its name? Well, there you have it. Quite a pair they are, aren't they? Number 2. Prevent a fungal infection. Some men are struggling with several problems related to the body, such as itching or fungal infections. Thankfully, garlic and honey can help, as both ingredients have antibacterial properties, which will greatly help in protecting men's bodies from various types of fungal infections. Before we continue, a like would be great. Number 3. Lesser risk of heart-related diseases. Did you know that men are at a higher risk of having heart-related illnesses than women? One of the main reasons is their bad eating habits that make them extra vulnerable to heart-related diseases. By eating garlic and honey regularly, you can help protect your cardiovascular system. As a result, your risk of getting a serious disease is lowered. Number 4. Boost athletic performance. For starters, garlic increases oxygenation and combats fatigue. In fact, studies have revealed that men experienced a boost in their aerobic performance even 5 hours after eating garlic. Meanwhile, honey is also linked to improved performance and muscle rejuvenation when regularly consumed. So much so that it's an ingredient often used in place of glucose in sports drinks. Honey contains more fructose than glucose, and the former is known to produce a more sustained, slow-burning fuel source to keep you going for longer. Number 5. Increase testosterone levels. In addition to being a great ally in the kitchen, garlic is also incredibly useful in the bedroom department. It increases testosterone levels by altering hormones associated with protein anabolism. Honey helps too, possibly even more so than garlic. Honey is rich in a chemical called crisin, which blocks the conversion of testosterone into estrogen. Ultimately, this leads to increased testosterone levels in your body. Plus, a good testosterone level means a good metabolism, which also equates to good bone and muscle mass. Put simply, it's like a domino effect. Garlic and honey, what a weird combination, eh? Still, as odd as it may be, these two ingredients bring so many health benefits specifically for men. What do you think of these benefits? Drop your comments below. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel. Here are 2 more videos you should check out. Both of them will definitely help you reach your goals.